people paying all of these to come and watch about, then they have to get their money's worth. This fight has been entertaining. There's no doubt about that. The fact that Richard Cormier has been able to recover and open a cut above or below Heidi Slimani's eye just tells you that he's in for business. It's game on. The last few rounds of this bout are going to be electrifying.
Round 8. But again, it's been the fight that you have to look out for here. The Bukum boxing arena. Richard Cormier still attacking here. Trying to go with the right hook there, but well repelled there by Heidi Slimani. Comes in with another one. Well, not able to get to Heidi Slimani. And now it is a turn of Heidi to ferociously get it done. One of the amazing things happening in Ghana boxing is the formation of the Supporters Union for Boxing. Basically, they've been on their feet right from the start to this time.
Very, very impressive. And if they continue to do this, the boxers surely would have a lot of support. And of course, if they're able to organize themselves properly, they become credible and they're able to organize themselves and travel with these boxers to go and support them, it'll go a long way.
Well, you do have the jabs coming in from Heidi Slimani, trying to combine it effectively there, but that's not a story. Great. Through over the punches now in the face of Heidi Slimani. Richard Cormier back on the ropes. Heidi's attacking here, stressing well with the right hook. Well, he's got a lot of support base here, Richard Cormier, and that's when he shows the punches. He gets a lot of applause from the fans. They want him to always follow up when he throws in a hefty punch. Slimani also working out to get himself out of the tight corner there, but the referee Daniel Van de Veel from Belgium also making sure that these boxers have a clean and entertaining fight. Richard Cormier has been combining effectively and oftentimes able to hold his man and following up with a left jab and a right jab, not trying to go with the right one here, but that's where the power lies. Heidi Slimani now and trying to follow up with the jobs he's having on the face of Richard Cormier, and there he comes in yet with another one. Let me try to find a way to walk in the ring, but Heidi Slimani gets Richard Cormier in the ropes and he's been throwing some punches as well. All of them landing on the wrong side, and of course round 8 goes, and round 9 perhaps comes.